It's your birthday today. Uncle Bob and Auntie Carol are here to visit and have some cake. Here's Auntie Carol, and here's Uncle Bob. And she's got Eeyore. Uncle Jeff sent Eeyore.
Good
yeah.
to see ya.
Hello. So how you guys been doing?
Oh, just another week.
Long week. God. The weeks go by quick, though,
oh,
for me.
Oh, my goodness. You know it's almost the end of the year. That's what's scary.
I know. Anjuli.
It's almost Christmas.
Anjuli.
It's scary. More than scary. Yeah.
Hey, honey bun. Just seeing the people we had at the other party. Oh, my God.
We had a good time.
No.
Over the hills.
Tell you what,
the
new Benetons. You couldn't beat their prices. A 36 Beneteau was $129.
Sing favorite nursery rhymes.
$122.
Did you kiss and say thank you?
Whoa. For a 36. There was nothing to touch it, even the Catalinas. The 36 Catalina was 140 something. But the Beneteau, the joinery in there, and it comes with roller fur and jib, and also maned, both of them, roller fur and standard. But the interior is just beautiful.
Yeah. To say thank you.
Thank you, Auntie Carol and Uncle Bob.
Oh.
Oh, yeah. Build your baby's brain. Because it'd be so smart. It
wasn't hinting that you didn't have one, darling.
No, wait. She's got a couple of.
Actually, you haven't watched them in a while.
Brain booster baby.
You'll probably enjoy this more than the baby.
Yeah, it's got Mozart, Handel, Schubert, Vivaldi, Bach. Oh yeah, these are all our favorite songs.
Yeah. Oh. Can you believe that?
Actually, it's only because I did play it, so I wasn't quite sure what it would be like.
Yeah. But it's just, this is like the Mozart effect.
It's just, yeah, there's no babies to sing it. I was quite surprised. I think I should play it like wine and get three sounds. Is that right?
What's the videotape, hon?
It's like the Mozart. They're
it's the Teletubbies.
Teletubbies? Whoa! Yay!
Clapping?
I'm clapping.
Little Miss Muffet, Jack and Jill, Twinkle, Twinkle, and
Nice birthday. It's always paper and stuff.
Paper and ribbons. She loves watching Teletubbies.
She allowed to watch
Teletubbies?
She can watch the nursery rhymes ones,
so
just don't like the ones on TV. You don't mind her watching the purple guy?
The
what?
Oh, I don't care about that.
The what?
There's a couple of them. The gay guy. The one with the triangle, purple triangle on his head.
Are you allowed to watch the purple Teletubby, the gay guy? Are you allowed to watch the gay guy? Gay means
there's
happy.
Gonna be, yeah, there's going to be a new sitcom or something on TV. No, it's not a sitcom. It's a drama, I guess.
Oh, yeah.
Serious. Do you remember Cagney and Lacey?
Yeah.
Yeah, the blonde. Yeah, the one that was the blonde one. Yeah, what were her name? She's now like this.
Mitchell.
Pretty
call.
Sweetness is
wow.
The joy that makes each day shine. Look at their smiles, their sunbeams that fill the room with light. There comes a little treasures with a snuggly, happy touch. Here a cute little precious angel bird.
One and love so much. Happy first birthday, honey. This is the love of mommy and daddy.
Honey.
Mommy and daddy.
Thank you, mommy and daddy. Oh. Oh yes, check. Oh, it's not a Hallmark sending bag.
It cost enough, stupid thing.
Oh, you see, this is what you're supposed to do.
Almost $4 for that card.
There we go. We're almost stop sending them.
Well, you know what? Her aunt, one of her aunts. Horwells always does, and she did it again, is she puts a dollar bill and writes on it, you know, their birthday or whatever, and tapes that to
them. Hey, sneaking up on me?
Well, that's
the
first
one
that
lives in the
next house.
Got another one here.
Ooh.
She has a present for Grandma.
Grandma?
Well, it's been one continuous birthday.
So yeah,
you're supposed to have a birthday week when you're 1 year old.
Mommy and you guys made out.
I told you, that's what I told you.
A 2 week birthday.
Yeah. Carol, tell me I can have a birthday week.
Anjuli.
What's in there?
Anjuli, what you got? What'd Grammy get you?
She got a healthy small river. Oh, that's a beautiful one. Mother Westwind's neighbors. Whoops! It's in the pages.
What the heck? Show me the...
She fans the page. She does the JCPenney catalog. The whole thing goes. Be a card shark when you're older,
yeah,
huh?
It's like after your mom. You see it already. Look. It says inside. It says to Anjuli, the grandma. October 12, 2000.
Gets another one.
Oh, these are lovely cards.
Wow, what's that, hon?
You were a little too enthusiastic pulling the paper off. You ripped the whole thing around the table.
Animal stories. 6 whole books of animal stories.
Go back to this one.
Love.
Animal stories? Is that a video or?
No, they're Thornton Burgess animal stories.
Oh, who gave that?
Grandma.
Grammy?
Oh, excuse me, I'm sorry.
Auntie Cindy.
Adventures of Peter Cottontail.
Adventures of Buster Bear. Adventures of Grandfather Frog. Adventures of Chatterer the Red Squirrel. And Adventures of Reddy Fox.
19 stories all told.
Wow.
I have to take the wrapper first.
The others are coming later. Christmas.
Start boosting up my stop skipping a few nights every once in a while.
You've been reading here. Yeah, the West Wind's children.
Right. These are the stories I read as a kid.
These we grew up on. Grew up on. And they're all written about the Lizard family. And they're all nature stories. Right around family. Huh? And his home is there where he found at that he
found. No mouth. No mouth.
The individual stories, and then there's some other lesson stories.
Bless you, hon.
It's in the book.
Bless you.
A lot of the stuff is out of print.
Now. Bless you, honey bun.
One book that I had. Years ago, out of print. That's the one on wildflowers. Where he takes the wildflowers, but he's got the animals explaining the wildflowers, finding
like
the wildflowers.
That's going to be Christmas.
This is the best present, look. The red pink ribbon that Uncle Bob gave me. My favorite, you know, like the deep.
I do have the one for you, yes.
I know, like
the seashore.
It's 2 pieces.
Honey bun.
No, this is the one. Where's that red one?
Well, we've got them all on the floor now, honey.
He didn't have the finesse. Anjuli!
Santa City!
There it goes.
Okay. I'm zip. Happy birthday, dear Anjuli. Happy birthday to you. Yay, honey bunny.
Oh,
cake bun, honey bun. Gotta blow out your cake.
Hey!
Oh. Mommy, blew out your candles.
Woo! I didn't take deep enough.
These birthday parties are going to be becoming quite the interesting thing, huh? Let's sit down. Let's have some cake.
Cake, Grandma made cake.